You know how the situation be now. And I'll drink for God everything. When you are going to see money.
Hello, guys. What are you guys taking?
What's your brother?
This is Pastor Ogochukwu Ekezege.
What are you buying?
Why are you guys taking alcohol? Why are you guys taking alcohol? That's what I'm here.
Well, welcome, Pastor.
Yes.
You see how this situation be like this. Even to see food job, the problem. So that's why we are taking this alcohol to forget our sorrows.
Oh God.
So that our problems will be over.
That is very bad of
that. That's our problem.
Let me tell you one thing you guys need to understand. The scripture says, the book of Psalm 111 verse 5 says, those who fear God will drive right through them. So if you say you guys have a fear of God, you would have surely provided for you guys.
That's our scripture. That's your future.
My future
is very different.
Wow, people of nowadays. But I pray that may the Lord forgive your sins.
Now we are fear God, now it's your time.
Time to do what?
God will provide food for you.